Nah, not really.
No właśnie.
You gotta do this one. Now get some sleep. We'll need it.
No okej, mamy drugi dzień. Michaelo, proszę tutaj Molek z pana spurdżować.
Don't kick me.
No właśnie, nie bij mnie.
It's rude.
Get up. Bill's gonna have a word.
A przepraszam, to nie powiesz, nie? Jak ci wsadzę pistolet w dupę, to też będziesz taki miły? Dobra, Clem, lecimy. Chewbacca z kuszy nie trafi. Proszę nie spoilerować Gwiezdnych Wojen.
There's been increased walker activity along the fence, so be mindful when outside the walls. The herd's moved a little closer as of this morning, but that still doesn't necessarily mean we'll be hit. No, we're monitoring the situation. Now, there are some folks might be sore about what happened and how things went. Well, that's all in the past now. Some of you are new to our community. Some of you are members who went astray.
Jestem tu nowym, jestem tu nowym.
But know that you can find redemption here. Forgiveness. By proving your worth. Through what will undoubtedly be hard work.
To będziemy zapierdzielać.
Reggie, you're nearly back in. Keep following the path and we'll welcome you back with open arms.
How'd you sleep?
Let Reggie be an example to you all.
So tired.
Salvation is available, but it must be earned. Kenneth will be taking over Reggie's duties outside the walls, and Michael will continue on showing his value. Carlos!
Czemu gadasz?
Your child seems to be in need of correction.
I'm sorry. Sarah, apologize to Mr. Carver.
I'm sorry, sir.
No, no, that ain't gonna cut it. I can't have this kind of behavior on day one of your reform. You discipline her now, Carlos.
How do you propose that I...
One good smack across the mouth should do it. It'll make her think twice before opening it up again. Go on, we'll wait.
Mam uderzyć ją w twarz? Naprawdę? W sumie należy jej się.
Well, that's why you got two hands, Carlos.
Ale nie wolno być dziecka, buzi. Po dupie można.
Right? A good hard smack. Otherwise, Troy here will do it for you. I don't think you want that. He can be overzealous. Is that the word?
If it means I'll slap the shit out of her, then yeah.
Go on, Carlos. Just get it over.
Bierz na to.
It's my fault.
No one's fucking talking to you.
Unless you want one of what she's about to get, I'd pipe down, Missy.
Hip spotkali się nauczy pyskować. Nie pyskować znaczy, o Boże.
I'm sorry, Dad. I'm sorry.
Close your eyes, honey. It's only going to sting for a second.
Ale lekko. No cyk już.
Do it.
No kurde, ale nie aż tak, nie? Boże, nie mógł że...
Stop! You're not cuddling that girl anymore. Let her sit there and think about what she's done. Troy, get Carlos to his post. Everyone else should have their assignments. It's time to get to work.
On ją za mocno uderzy, to jest jego wina.
You really knocked the shit out of her, Doc.
Everyone get to work.
To może lepiej, jakby ten Troy ją walnął, bo ją walnął mniej.
You're working in the armory. Follow me.
Soil, come up!
God damn this thing.
Oh, shit.
Clementine!
No i co? I ziemię opuściła. A ta dostała w twarz. Cudowny dzień się zaczyna.
She's one of the new people. She was with Carlos and Sarah.
Sarah? I wish she'd stayed gone.
She's had a hard time, Becca.
So have we. We're not sitting on the ground like babies.
Ej, w ogóle ona się strasznie matka wydaje. A z Bo nie będziemy pracować. Siema.
Hey, I guess you're starting your day with me. We're loading magazines.
O Boże, to przynajmniej się nie zmęczę. A się przyda. Przydaje się ta umiejętność. Mhm. Zwłaszcza w apokalipsie zombie.
You got it.
Wystrzelałam wcześniej chyba. Chyba ktoś mnie uczył.
I suppose I owe you an apology. I wasn't truthful when I came across y'all at the lodge, and I was shown a kindness I never would have expected from a group of strangers. But now folks are dead, and I can't help but feel I'm to blame. But the plan was for no one to get hurt. I truly believe that was the intent.
Carver's the one who pulled the trigger. He's to blame.
Yeah, but I surely didn't help matters. I thought if I was the one that found everyone, I could control it. Keep everyone safe. But that ain't how it went. I apologize. Which don't account for much, but it's all I can offer right now.
No ale co by zrobiła? Ja sama by nam nic nie zrobiła przecież. Ja gram na Steamie, więc...
Your first night in the yard?
To jest po angielsku.
I know it ain't so comfortable, but it's safe.
You mean the prison?
Yeah, first night in prison.
It ain't a prison. More of a work release.
Didn't they do those in prisons?
Probably.
Słusznie, Clem. Moja mądra dziewczynka.
I've never been to prison. Don't tell no one. Trying to keep a tough reputation.
O, ona ma poczucie humoru.
I was supposed to go. When Luke and Carlos and all them left, I was planning on leaving too. When Luke approached me about it, I thought he was crazy. I mean, we're safe here.
Czemu nie poszłaś?
We got power, we got food.
Why didn't you? Leave, I mean.
If I'm being honest, I guess I chickened out. I justified not going by telling myself it's easier to try and change something that's broken than start all over. Take the situation with the herd. That's the type of thing that rips a community apart. He keeps things in line. He's got a lot of this stuff figured out. I don't know. I guess I just wanted to be somewhere
comfortable
for a while.
Herds have come through before?
Yeah. Horde zombie?
It's happened a few times. We've always come out on the other end, all right? It's something I think about whenever I consider leaving. I mean, it ain't easy keeping a group this big fed and protected. I don't envy that position. Figured that'd make anyone a little stressed. I'm not defending what he did. That was...
Horde zombie! Horde zombie!
Because of him. That's
dobra,
just
ale
a fact.
On zabił
he
go.
Killed Walter.
Only to protect his own people. Kenny could have killed us all.
But he didn't.
Bill overreacted. He was in the heat of the moment and he overreacted.
Czemu oni go wszyscy
Luke
bronią?
Had ideas
nie
about
rozumiem
how
tego.
Things should go, but
widać,
they didn't line up
with
what Bill
kości.
Was thinking. They butted heads. Then Rebecca started showing and that only made things worse. Maybe Luke was right about him. I wish he was around, but I just hope he's safe.
Ooh,
hey, Bonnie, is that girl down there? I need to come get her.
Yeah, she's here.
Okay, I'll be right over.
Czekajcie, teraz pójdziemy.
I'm sure it's fine. Oh, almost forgot. I grabbed this for you.
Present! Albo nie. Kurteczka. To jest moja kurteczka?
Huh? What do you think?
Chyba nie moja.
I found it at the lodge y'all were at. Think it might be for skiing.
It's kind of ugly. Nie no, it's cool. Podziękujemy.
I like it.
Well, I'm glad. I thought it was cute, but I didn't know what you'd think. You better watch yourself. I think some folks might be jealous of that cool jacket of yours.
Aww.
Oh, there you are. What's with the ugly jacket?
No, hey.
What?
I'll see you later, Clementine.
Come on.
Ja udaję, że jest ładna, to od razu. Ugly jacket.
Follow me. Come on.
O, to są te panele słoneczne. Czyli tu jest ta szklarnia. Tak,
stay
tak,
in
tak.
Here for a minute. I'm gonna radio down and find out what you're doing. Don't touch anything.
Jakieś pomidorki. Berry. Pewnie Sara, co? Boże, ty się nie chowaj, przecież hey. Wiesz, że tutaj nie chce cię uderzyć tak mocno. Nie, nie, nie chcesz hak.
You have to be tough, Sarah.
Musisz być silna.
Everything is harder now.
Zombie cię nie przytuli, żeby cię pocieszyć. Zombie zeżre ci tętnicę.
My dad's never hit me before.
No, wiadomo, że się nie podoba, bo on jest pieprznięty.
He never hit me. Troy would have been way worse. Your dad had to do it. Carver made him. So, in a weird way, Carver's the one that hit you, not your dad.
Myślę, że on tego nie zrozumie. Hi, Space Forest.
He didn't want to do it, Sarah. Carver made him. He's the bad guy, not your dad.
No właśnie.
Carver hit me super hard, because it still hurts like crazy.
Yeah, it looked like it.
Well, thanks for trying to help. I don't know why people have to be so mean. Like, even when I'm really mad, I still don't want to hurt anyone.
Bezczestnie za mała.
Don't mess this up.
Yeah, I get it.
No, co można pieprzyć przeroślinkę?
Yep, no problem, Tavia.
Siema, Reggie.
Okay, we gotta do a good job, guys. The camp is counting on us. Come on, I'll show you what to do. It's super easy.
Pewnie przesadzę ci jakieś przeroślinki. Shears? Shears? To co są shears? A, takie... No wiecie.
Okay, so we're picking these berries, right? Just pick them, put them in the basket. Simple.
Okay, no.
While you're at it, if you see any dead branches, take those shears and cut them off and stack them neatly for composting. Got it?
No tak, bo muszą mieć przecież jakieś komposty i jakieś takie inne pierdoły. No nie, będziesz mulić przez cały ten, nie zrobimy
hey,
tego.
So, is she gonna be okay?
Mm-mm.
Cause what happened down there? That was straight fucked up.
That was
I
fucked up.
I don't want her freaking out and getting me in trouble.
She's a baby. There's no helping her.
Whoa, that's harsh, kid. I think if Bill did that to me, I'd cry a little too. Look, Bill's had it out for me ever since I helped those guys escape, so I gotta concentrate on my work.
No spoko, ja mogę swoje zrobić, ale no nie zrobię za dwie przecież. O, pogłaskam mnie.
That was awkward. I won't do that again. I'm gonna go work now.
Ej, lubię go, on jest spoko. Ona go truje, on trzyma w jednej, ona specjalnie w dwóch. No strzyż to, Jezus Maria, będziemy jej przechlapane, musimy wszystko robić. Klem, rób swoje i spróbujemy... Sama zrobię. Zrobię szybko swoje i pomogę jej, tak? To jest ciach, ciach, ciach. To nie filozofii. Pach, 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 pach. Jakbyś do Niemiec pojechała na szparagi, też byś tak robiła. Tylko, że to nie są szparagi, ale wiecie.
Oh, shit.
Oh, kurwa.
Oh, no.
What? What did you do? These are only half done. Are those live branches? Clementine, I asked you to help her.
Just checking in. See how the new girls are working out.
Będzie creepy. Moje jest dobrze zrobione.
Reggie.
Yeah, nie,
Bill.
Reggie,
hey.
Nie.
What the fuck happened in here?
Look, Bill, they're new, and me with my arm, it's just not the easy... I have one arm.
Shut up. Shut the fuck up. You better have an explanation for this.
And I mean now.
Bill, please, just...
Sounds like you're about to give me an excuse when I asked for an explanation.
Sarah, she didn't understand.
No, this ain't your fault. We talked about this, Reggie, didn't we? But you just don't get it, do you?
Get what?
No,
why don't
nie,
you girls
ojej,
wait outside? Reggie and I have a
tak,
few things to talk about.
To trafi na YouTube jako Let's Play, więc nie chcę wtrącać rzeczy z epizodu pierwszego, bo ktoś mógł nie oglądać. Chociaż jest to epizod drugi, więc dlatego to później sobie omówimy za godzinę. Ale czytam. Tylko po prostu wiecie, jak to trafia na YouTube, to nie mogę czytać całego czatu i na wszystko odpowiadać. Muszę się skupić na grze. No i Reggie będzie miał przestranę, bo jej się nie chciało ścinać gałązek. For fuck's sake.
Are you okay?
Ej,
I gave you plenty of chances.
Please, Bill. No! 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 Please!
Weakness. Incompetence. It puts us all at risk. And it won't be tolerated. You think about that the next time you're asked to do something.
O kurwa.
G- Get downstairs. Bonnie's got some stuff for you to do. Go!